But we're more proud of what we accomplished with student athletes. You know, since I've been here as a head coach, we have over 100 student athletes moving on to four-year universities, playing at the highest levels from Syracuse to St. John's. So right now, currently, we have somebody starting at SMU. And like my parents, they always wanted us to do better than them. I want my student athletes to do better than me. So that's our goal every day, and that's what I think we're all trying to do here. So thank you for your time. Congratulations to all the alumni, and go Thunder Ducks.